This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Lucia.
And I'm Kaveh. The Oxford comma is getting a lot of attention lately, so let's explain a little more about it.
Also known as the serial comma or the Harvard comma, the Oxford comma is placed before a conjunction, like and or, in a series of three or more items.
Many people have a difference in opinion and whether to use the Oxford comma or not. Some argue against using the Oxford comma because they think it's old-fashioned and not necessary in a simple list.
While others argue for the use of the Oxford comma because they say its use is more standard and it resolves any confusion in meaning.
Let's take a look at this sentence. I love my parents, Michael Jackson, and Elvis Presley. This sentence without the Oxford comma could be confusing to some. They might interpret that the speaker's parents are in fact Michael Jackson and Elvis Presley. Not that the speaker loves everyone listed, his parents and Michael Jackson and Elvis Presley. While using the Oxford comma is more of a stylistic choice, the next time you write, I invited my friends, Washington and Lincoln, to dinner, think if you're expressing that your actual friends are Washington and Lincoln, or if you invited your friends and Washington and Lincoln.
And that's Everyday Grammar.